by using the graphic interface, it's really, really easy to understand.
We're going to be using the face to capture the emotion, mouth and jaw movements, and direction of the eyes as well. So I can easily do my facial animation by using my own face.
This is the sixth year we are conducting a 48 hours live animation contest. We do believe the younger generation will be able to utilize new technology to really express their ideas and concepts within such a short time.